Hello and welcome to a quick introduction to Helix Delta T online conveyor design software found at www.helixconveyor.com. This is a web-based software where you can calculate and design your conveyors and you save them online and you can access them anywhere in the world with an internet connection. So register an account, you sign in, and you can view our demo conveyors. Now these conveyors are run by Helix Technologies, and there's just under 40 different types of conveyors. And if you have a subscription, you can copy these conveyors to your own conveyor list. If you go to My Conveyor List, you can add new conveyors, you can create a new conveyor from scratch, or you can upload an existing file. You can upload from a existing Helix Delta T6 conveyor design file in XML format, and the new Helix Delta T online file in JSON format. So this software is fully backwards compatible with the Helix Delta T6 software. So if you have an older XML conveyor design file, you can upload it onto this software and save it. Or you can go the other way, this is backwards compatible, so you can download the T6 file and open this in the desktop version of Helix Delta T6. Or you can download this conveyor file and you can share it manually, or you can upload it at any time. The conveyors are grouped by category. You can create different categories and store your conveyors in those categories. Once you've created your conveyor, you can open it and you can also share it with other subscribers. Just click share, type the email in, and give them edit or copy permissions. And this is where we enter the geometry of the conveyor, enter the wrap angles. We go through each individual page, enter the conveyor details, and we can print reports, view all the different information from the reports, and you can also save the reports straight to a PDF. We have three different calculation methods: the ISO 5048, SEMA, and the viscoelastic calculation method. So please feel free to create an account, log in, and you can view our demo files. Contact us if you've got any questions. You can have a look at the pricing of the subscriptions. We have monthly and yearly subscriptions. So thanks for listening, and I hope to see you online soon.